This week is known for another tradition of remarkable courage, physical prowess, and let's just say, a sheer lack of inhibition. No, not Iron Man. I'm talking about the annual unofficial Underpants Run. The spectacle drew the usual suspects. Flamboyant, free-spirited, and fun-loving revelers all made a nearly naked one-mile dash through downtown Kona Thursday, and all the fun is for a good cause. The run is a fundraiser for local Kona charities.